Come on in. Okay, it's locked. It's locked. There you go.
Hey
guys.
What's up?
We got passion in the car.
Hey, woo! Joe.
Y'all ready for breakfast?
We got
breakfast?
Joe in the car.
So
you feeling good about Chick-fil-A?
Yeah. Oh, I love Chick-fil-A.
We gotta get the move on because, I mean, we can't miss out on the chicken biscuit.
Nope.
No.
And it's 9:52, so.
We really gotta get moving. It's
and
not,
we know you drive slow.
So. I mean, super slow.
Super slow.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
How you guys feeling about maybe cranking some jams?
I like jams.
Sounds great.
You have a hair right here. I'm going to just get that off you. There you go.
That's friends friend. Are friends yeah. forever.
Oh, that's a good song.
When the Lord's the Lord of them. And a friend will not say never.
That's all I got.
Let's do it.
Let's get our jam on. We're going to Chick-fil-A.
Hey, make sure you keep your eyes on the road.
Okay.
Yeah.
Head.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be very safe.
Yeah, don't text and drive.
She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superheroes, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. What about, like, for you guys, what's, like, when you're growing up, what is kind of, like, the songs that you grew up with when you were, like, in, like, middle and high school? What were some of your top?
We were an all-Christian music household. So we had like Point of Grace.
Okay.
You know, these
very
guys.
Strong. Keep that candle burning.
Oh, yeah. Keep the candle burning.
Keep it burning.
Keep it burning.
Okay. Yeah. A circle of friends. Speaking of friends, that was that
Friends was a big.
I like it was a theme yeah. of the 90s.
Theme of the 90s and yeah.
It was actually a great show in the 90s, too.
It was.
Yeah.
It was.
What was the theme song for Friends?
I'll be there for you. When the fans start to fall, I'll be there for you. Make the best rise and fall.
You know, Mel, I heard that you have a secret talent. That comes out every once in a while, and you got a really great. You do a certain impression really, really well.
Yeah. Yeah.
And it's your singing voice, and it's a chipmunk, is that right? Like Alvin and the Chipmunks?
Yes.
Okay. Well, we have to hear a preview.
Forever is glorified. Forever is lifted high. Forever is risen. Who is alive? Who is alive?
Just your voices. That was incredible.
There
wow.
And
guys.
All the woodland creatures find Jesus.
And all creation sings.
All creation sings.
All creation sings.
Yes,
amen.
It's great to hear you, Chick-fil-A. My name is Sarah.
Oh.
How may I serve you?
Hello.
Hey, doing great. Have you ever heard of the band Passion?
Passion? So,
yeah, with hits like Better Is One Day, Give Us Clean Hands, things like that.
How great is our God?
How great is our God? Ever heard of it?
No.
Ah. What about the smash hit Glorious Day? Glorious Day or Glorioso Dia?
Yeah.
No, I'm sorry.
Okay, well, you're about to meet the band, so you better brush up before we get to the front.
All right.
Hi, how's it going?
Hey.
Yes, that's us.
Yeah, so this is Passion, a band that you should hear of. This is Christian, Brett, and Melody.
Hello.
Hi.
This is a band?
This is a band.
Oh, wow. I bet you guys are great.
Yeah, wow. I'm the lead singer and also lead guitarist.
You haven't heard of us, so we're not that great.
Yeah. Check you out, man.
Yeah, totally. Absolutely. What about Brett? What about you with Taylor? T Swift, new or old, what's your favorite? Talk to us.
Well, you know, I want to give her a shot. I want to give new Taylor a shot, okay. A fair shake. So we'll just wait till that album comes out before I pass my judgment. But I gotta be honest, I think she hit a grand slam with 1989, and so, I mean, that record top to bottom is just
awesome.
What about you, Christian?
I mean, it'd have to be on the
1989.
Cause baby, now we got
what about this tune right here? Is this what it should be?
I mean,
so take a look what you've done.
Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Hey!
Now we got bad blood. You know it used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood.
Hey!
Now we got problems.
This guy knows.
You know.
Woo guy. This guy. This guy.
I think they solved the problem.
I really hope that.
I hope restoration.
She needs a man that is going to be able to just. There's a very special, person out there for Taylor Swift.
Somebody's life out there.
Let's do this. What's like something that you listen to that maybe most people wouldn't imagine you listen to or think that you like are into?
I mean, in the country, Florida Georgia Line. I like Florida Georgia Line,
okay.
And a lot of people don't like Florida Georgia Line.
Yeah,
and I can see why.
And I
that would be my guilty pleasure, like in the country.
Yeah,
but I think they're just two fun guys trying to have fun.
They
write really catchy pop country songs.
Yeah.
What about you, Brett? What do you think?
Well,
in your
for
world?
Me, it's not necessarily a guilty pleasure, but it's one that, you know, I get a lot of joy when I listen to. And that's Michael Jackson.
Mm. Oh,
the
my
King
gosh.
Of like, yep. Man in the Mirror.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, greatest.
It's got to be one of the best.
Oh, yeah. One of the best of all.
They
got
nowhere to go. That's why I want you to know. I'm starting with the man in the mirror.
Gosh, guys, they don't make them like they used to.
No, they do not.
I mean, we listen to some pop songs.
That's right,
though.
No, they do not.
Thank you, Brett. Yeah, guys, we got breakfast together.
Shout out to Chick-fil-A.
Guys, let's cheers to some Chick-fil-A because we made it. We conquered.
We got our breakfast.
We shared the message.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Yeah.
I'm hitting straight up bread. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
All right, awesome.
Mm. We really appreciate you guys coming by today.
Absolutely, you know.
Hey,
amazing.
Thanks for having us, Joe. Mm.
Joe, we'd love to get breakfast with you anytime.
Maybe we'll do this
anytime,
again sometime.
Man. We should do this again sometime.
Hey, see you at the Rising, Joe.
Okay. Yeah. See you at the Rising.
Bye, guys.
I'm starting with the man in the mirror.
Hey, we got the Rising's Got Talent coming up in just a little while. But signups are going to be coming to a close soon, so you need to go ahead and apply online at therisingsgottalent.com. It's going to be incredible.
It's going to be awesome. We want to see what you can do.
Yeah, we want to see your talent. Let it rise.
Show us. So apply today, and it's going to be an amazing time. We'll
share
see
your
the
gift.
Rising.
Share your gift.
The Rising.
Woohoo!